Hey, we're back. I'm a Pokemon master. Actually, I'm a Pokemon right now. Yeah, Eric's the Pokedeck? Pokemaster? Pokedex? I'm just dropping Pokemon words there.
My Pokemon knowledge is so vast, dude. Poke guru.
I was at the gym the other day, and I was a Tauntaun. Is there a Tauntaun? No,
that's Star Wars.
That's about the universe.
Damn it. I saw a Florges. I saw a petal blizzard, I guess, or something. But welcome, guys. What's going on? Let's get back into this. What do you say, Eric? You're kicking it.
Yeah.
You're kicking the A.
Destroy this thing.
You're kicking the A, and we're about to close up the crits too.
Yeah. Can I? Eric's like, can I kick it?
Oh,
you know what I mean?
Can I kick
it? Yes, you can.
Yes, you can. Can I kick it? Yes, you can. All right, let's do this. I didn't take the chat down at all. Whatever. We love you guys. Keep the chat up. Anyone think Chris isn't looking fit enough? Maybe needs some exercise?
Damn.
Is someone using their Revlo points to buy burpees? Burpees. Guys, are you familiar with what a burpee is? Because this is the first time burpees have been bought. And I think we have to do, how many burpees is it?
What are you talking about? Where do you see that it's been bought?
We have to do 15 burpees. Why do we have to do more burpees than push-ups? I didn't really think that through.
Because you set these up, Chris. You set these up, and you never.
I have to go do 15 burpees for the people. JXM bought it for everyone. I see he was calling me out. He was shaming me, and I have to do 15 burpees in a Pikachu hat. You guys discuss your next move. By the way, we're gonna close up the crits twos bet soon, and we're gonna open up the win loss, so you guys can throw that in there. But please get. Okay, this is a burpee. If you're not familiar.
This is gonna be bad. All right, here we go. This is so great. What is it? Is that four? That's four. This is five. Oh yeah. Well, yeah. Welcome, everybody tuning in right now. Welcome to Fit Camp.
No, where we
crit to get fit. That's what's happening right now.
We have a guy we raid after.
he had to catch his breath a little bit.
We have a dude we raid after our Pokemon stream sometimes. His name is Chicken Legs. He's a Pokemon streamer too. And
it's a pretty cool name.
he wears a chicken hat, and he clucks whenever you follow his lead. It's awesome.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah. He does the gamble thing, and he has chickens. You gamble chickens. You can cash him in for push.
He does a chicken like a boss at Zannister. Good night. Hey, take care, Lenny Ortiz. Thanks for joining us. Hanging out.
Yo, good night, Lenny.
It was great to see you.
Thanks for dropping by.
Thanks, Lenny.
15's a lot. We got to up the price on that. My shoes fell off. Feeling the burn.
Serious mode had to kick off his shoes. He had to kick him off, dude.
Snorlax. Oh, damn, Daftaro. Oh. I know what a Snorlax is. I caught that in Pokemon Go once. Well played, JXM. Well played. All right, your turn, ETG. Did you think about your next move?
We were just laughing at you.
We were laughing at you.
I like the idea of the chicken cluck. I should wear the Pikachu hat and just be like, Pika, Pika.
All right. Well,
tell your friends.
So we're leaving the Blue X there for now, right? So, Oksana is just going to search once and then move down to
searching?
And yeah, she's going to get something else other than a fire axe.
You got a knife.
Yeah.
You got a knife.
Yeah, knife.
There you go.
Oh, you can throw that on your fire axe, man. Knife fire axe? That's awesome.
Yeah.
Cool.
It's just weird. All right, then just head her down with the group.
One, two.
Yeah, where is she? Oh, she's up there.
Yeah, okay. She's way up there. Yeah. She's like hanging out.
I applaud you, Chris. Drinking beverages and exercising. Woo! Water, too. I got the water.
Yeah, JXM, we have to get the Blue X. One of my guys is going to pick it up.
Yeah. Yeah. For sure.
All right, so I'm first this turn, so I'm triggering. You want me to trigger that tile?
Do it up.
Yeah.
All right. Go for it.
Boom.
There you go.
Hops in. When I do that, I should have like a workout song.
Oh yeah, dude.
Like what's a classic workout tune
that like really did the flash dance thing?
Yeah, or like yeah, whatever white the white
or
powder
let's
puff
get
or
physical.
Whatever her name was.
Little Libby and Newton John.
Yeah, let's get physical.
Yeah.
Physical.
Okay. We're good. Okay, we gotta spawn these things. Which room do you want to start in? The Zombicide room? That's this room. They're playing. You're in the game design office, is what that is. ETG.
Yeah, start there and go clockwise around.
All right. Boom. Nothing.
Nothing.
One.
Okay. All right.
Nothing. In the other design room. And then you got the tabletop war game room.
I got two.
Okay. The Warhammer room.
Warhammer room there. And then your room. You got one.
Okay. Good
easy.
That.
Very nice.
We've been getting really lucky on our card pulls, I think. Yeah. Because we got a lot of nothings and a lot of extra activations which just made me clear the board. All right. Well, she can just kill that thing.
Everyone's asking about the Blue X. Yes, we will. We're going to grab it this turn, but Lyle's going to grab it after.
Yeah, one of my characters is going to grab that Blue X.
So you're going to kill some stuff? You're going to mage this thing?
Hell yeah.
Urban mage this thing. Thunk. Got him.
Nice.
Okay.
And then we can shoot one in the next turn.
Okay. Down south. In the war game room.
Yeah.
Got him fives, man.
Easy. Easy.
Not even a problem. In turn. All right, Lyle. Or my turn.
Yeah.
We're hanging out in this bathroom. I guess I have a Mac 10. I'm going to search because keep it up. Oh, I got La Guillotine.
Oh, wait. What is this?
Skinner
I haven't even
kills.
Seen this.
Yeah. This is something new for us.
They can't turn into crawlers. Cannot become crawlers when you kill them with this thing.
Four dice, 4+2 damage.
Yes, La Guillotine.
This is crazy.
Yes, we got it. Sweet. That's pretty awesome. Yeah, why haven't we ever grabbed that? I guess we have
some
crap in the deck usually.
JX just said, did we just go to yellow?
No, you're one away.
No,
you're one XP away.
Yeah.
One away? Okay. Yeah. We're good.
Very close.
All right.
Very close.
We double check that. Got a little too excited and happy about killing stuff.
Chris hacked the app.
No, that's what I was doing earlier. That's the reason your Skype was blowing up and not working right.
Yeah,
I just can't believe this weapon we got, dude.
I know,
four
I'm super hyped.
Four plus a two
rad.
Damage is ridiculous.
Yeah.
That thing's insane.
This deserves
OP
this.
As hell. And it's a silent zombie killer. What the
The chainsaw, you can get that thing. Holy crap.
Oh my God.
I want that with a knife on it.
There you go.
Okay, so here we go. I'm going to shoot my Mac 10. I'm going to go Stormtrooper in the next room. I'm going to move over and then shoot it.
Okay.
Over here?
Wait, you don't want to go Stormtrooper on a dude.
Yeah, well, that's what Daft's going to call for as soon as I shoot this thing off. Blah, 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 blah. Yes, I got a crit.
Okay.
But it becomes a walker. Still crit. Oh, no. I got a crit. No, I got it. I got a crit. Just wasted a whole bunch of rolls. I got a crit. Yeah! Crits for the people.
There you go.
Crits for the... Oh, that's a crit. Okay, that's
people?
Three crits to zero crits. Oh, we got to close up the crits twos pool soon. Okay.
Oh, I didn't get sound noise tokens out yet.
Put a crawler up in there. There it is. Oh, no, it's a sound token. Where's the crawler?
Where's my crawlers?
Crawler.
All right.
Oh.
So like, there was some controversy about how crawlers work on BGG about this. People were like, why if you roll Mach-10, for instance, there, and I killed it and I still had high rolls, does it become a kill like a crawler? Like if I'm shooting a Mach-10 at a zombie and it falls down and turns into a little crawler, like the idea is that you still had all these other shots that hit it potentially. So some people are saying the rule book says if you roll a one, no matter how you hit it, it still becomes a crawler. That's rule book. Then another rule was if you hit it, but you roll like a Mach-10 and you hit two hits, that you only get one XP, but you kill both things. It doesn't become a crawler. And then someone else was saying that you shouldn't, or you don't get the XP until you kill the crawler zombie if one appears. That's the third thing. Because the zombie's not dead yet is the argument.
Right.
So, I mean, we're playing by the book in that you get the XP when you kill it, and then or you knock it to a crawler, and then when you kill it as a crawler, so you technically get two XP for skinners. I think that's a balance thing, right? Wouldn't you say?
Yeah.
I see Wifey's lurking in chat, so I'm going to give a shout-out to Darian's Wifey.
Oh, what's up? What's up, Darian? Darian's Wifey. Oh, what's up? Horses on demand? Yeah, this is my tribute to Darian getting his sub button over on Twitch. What's going on, Steve? Oh, Steve's in chat.
Yeah, what up, horses?
Everyone, that means Horses on Demand has entered the chat. What? Yeah, and you can still bet on what will win, crits or twos. Throw it in. I'll keep it up for a couple more minutes. Rest of this round, and then I'll close it up, and we'll go to wins versus losses.
Yeah, there's that reindeer. I can't win that thing.
Damn. Oh, the poll closed already. The poll already closed, says Daff, so you can't bet on your crits twos. That's awesome. We'll open up the next contest. So that contest, we'll close up when it's time to throw up the result. I guess I can't start a new one until, can I? No, I can't. I can only do one contest at a time, huh? Well, we'll have to see what happens with crits versus twos. You won't be able to choose if we win or lose tonight. We're still learning our system, but we'll get into it. All right, Travis, let's keep this thing rolling. Hope you got your money in for crits versus twos. Okay, let's go, I think I'm just
I'm sorry. Majay is saying we are playing by the book. You get an experience for the original Skinner kill.
Yep.
According to the book.
And then you get a kill for the crawler kill too.
Yep.
Okay, so I'm just gonna search while I have a chance. I got a sawed off. Two dice, 3+. I have to reload it though. So I'm gonna throw that in the back pocket.
We got ammo.
Plenty of ammo. Yeah. We have ammo for that.
I think somebody does. I think I have it, right?
Somebody does.
Jump over here, and then I'm gonna shoot at the crawler with my bow. What am I doing? I'm going to shoot at it with my bow. Got him.
Nice.
Never been less scared. All right. Intern. Lyle. Get that X.
Let's start with Bear. He's going to go up. He's going to grab the X. He's going to come back down.
Goes up, grabs the blue X. That's an objective achieved. Nice.
Thank you, sir.
Nice.
Objective achieved.
Okay.
Stuff.
And then you're gonna head back to the room you were in?
Yep. Head back to the room I'm in.
Head back to the room. I got the key for the blue door.
Yep.
Okay.
Terry, let's do a team move action south, me and Bear.
Team move action with Terry. He plays the move action.
Boom.
And as my mom would correct you, she would say Bear and I.
Bear and I.
What? Why is Bear mean?
All right, search.
Scope. Ooh, we can throw that on the rifle. Make a sniper. All right. Sniper.
And then...
Oh, look out, it's a sniper.
All right, south and then east.
South and east. Boom.
Actually, are we getting to a place where enough people are going to level up soon? Or is it only Audrey that's up there?
Let's see. Let's do a chat. Joe is only at 1. Travis is at 2. Terry's at 0. Bear is at 5. Oksana's at 2. Not really.
It's really just Audrey.
Terry and Audrey. Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
Terry and Audrey, it's a zombie turn. Zombie turn.
Yo, Rod Roy in the chat eating a fish pie.
Rod Roy, chat, what's up, buddy?
I wish we need a like a fish pie sound effect somehow.
Oh me, oh my, corn fish pie on gumbo.
Oh, Trasharella. Prediction, by the end of 2017, this stream will be 100% soundboard. No talking.
Wait till we start doing the text-to-voice donations like Darium. It's going to be ridiculous.
How did he know our 2017 projections?
Is Darium's wifey in chat, Eric? Were you saying?
Yeah, she's parked in here. And she's
one of my favorite things from last night was I less than three you from the text-to-speech because people would just do the, like, the carrot with like the three.
Yeah.
It would translate
the heart.
I less than three you. So I kept saying that in chat. It was just too crazy. I was like, I less than three you. Okay, so we got one.
That's pretty good.
We got one over in the two spot. Okay. And then we got nothing in the three, and then two in the five. We got one and a blue card. I mean, it's a blue bed card, and then we got the middle spawn is... Oh, we almost got the a bomb, but it's just Skinner.
Yeah.
Nice.
Skinner! Very
timing
nice.
Is everything.
Yep. I like that. Oh, it's not food time for Rod Roy yet. It is, what, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3... Was it 3:30?
Okay.
No, 4:30? 4:30 GMT right now?
It's 5 hours ahead. I learned that. 4:30. 4:30 a.m. Damn, boy. Yeah. You up late, son. Kicking it. Represent.
Yeah, that old GMT, in that old General Mountain Time.
I think is what you mean to say. Okay, so let's see here. We're moving. We're just going to keep moving. Huh? Are we worried about these guys kind of in the bottom left here at all? Just keep pushing forward?
Nah.
Should we clear our back?
Nah, man.
Nah, screw it.
Yeah.
Just
it's okay.
Push forward.
Pushing forward. Yeah. So Joe is going to move over.
Always forward.
I want to use
forward.
This guillotine. Always. I want to use this thing. Actually, do we want me to grab that X? I only have one XP.
Oh, yeah. Go ahead. You can.
And just get it out of the way. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, if you want to.
Yeah, go ahead.
Or wait, no. No, we don't. We want to grab these on the way back, right?
Yeah, that was the original thing,
yeah.
But
yeah, that's right.
So I'm gonna move over one. I'm gonna whip out my Le Guillotine. I'm gonna get my first Le Guillotine kill. Yeah, it's a crit with my Le Guillotine.
Ooh, with the crit, okay.
Crits for the people.
Chop heads on.
I can't believe this weapon, man. This weapon is so OP.
How have you guys not seen this weapon before? Like, that's crazy.
We usually have too many cards.
Yeah, I think it was because we play with like multiple decks. Yeah. We never cycle to this card ever.
Search Mac 10. Oh, I got dually Mac 10s now.
Oh, dude, this is tough.
Oh, I like my.
You want this is Ooh. full stormtrooper, dude.
Yeah,
full stormtrooper.
All day stormtrooper.
Does anybody get free reload at one point with any of their skills?
Yes. Parker does, but we're not playing with him. But yeah, ooh, that would be so good.
I meant one of the ones we're playing with, like if they get orange or something. But
yeah, for sure. Maybe, I don't know. I don't think so though.
Yeah. No twos for the people. Yeah, who's betting twos? Someone, a few people did. We have 25% for the twos, 75% for the crits. Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah. Pew, 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 pew.
right on, Padre. So, okay, I guess we're just going to keep pushing forward.
Yeah.
I've got Reaper, so I'm going to go 1-2. Can you guys see enough of the board right now? Let's see.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can see. We can see where you're going.
You can see what we
need. That works.
Okay, so I'm going to go 1-2. And then I'm going to bow this thing and hopefully reap these dudes.
sweep this.
Yes. One, there two. It is. Not even a problem.
The bare minimum.
They call me Aaron Wren.
How he rolls.
Yeah.
They call me Aaron of the Vale with my bow. How's Aaron?
Wait, Aaron? Wait, Aaron of the Vale?
Aaron. House Aaron lives on. House right. Feeding is totally fine in House Aaron until you're 22.
I am going to, I guess, team move south, me and Bear.
Team move south. Oh, no.
Okay.
Oh, I'm
there? Oh.
Yeah, that's okay. Oksana. Bear's with Oksana.
That's Oksana. Damn it. Okay.
I don't know why you keep Sorry. Calling Bear mean, by the way. But in the stream, I expect you to use proper English. I'm not going to stand for this.
Okay.
So, you still have
all right, well, maybe I'll start with Bear then.
Starts with Bear. Where are you? Bear. Okay.
He's going to search, I guess. Or should I just catch up?
Maybe you should come with us. There's a kind of a little group to the south of you there.
Yeah, let me just catch up. Just go 1, 2, 3.
2, 3.
Southeast, east.
Okay.
Yeah. You don't want to get too far behind and get separated.
Kind of happened off. To us last time. We got this. You don't want to split the group, split the party.
Should I just move forward as well? Let me do one search.
One search with Terry.
Yeah.
Yeah, he can.
Oh, it's a Skinner.
Damn it.
Skinner.
Isn't it funny that Eric never picks these cards?
Oh, I know. It's weird. Weird how that works. Weird how that works.
All right. Chainsaw.
Chainsaw this guy. Got him. Okay. Oh, there's a one in there, though. That means you. Crawlers
out. Chords 30. To keep them crawlers out.
So that guillotine axe, like, puts a chainsaw to shame.
Yeah I know.
Down. You want to kill this thing?
Well, I guess, yeah, I'm going to kill this thing.
Oh, you missed it. That's a big whiffer. That means Lyle pulls the first twos of the night. You got two of them.
Two of them.
Oh. Damn it. This is going to be bad with you with the chainsaw and me with the two MAC-10s when we roll all these twos. The twos are going to just skyrocket and everyone's going to be mad.
All right.
All right. Do you want a team action or anything?
Well, I could actually team action shoot at this thing.
Yeah, and kill yourself.
I mean, is anybody else going to use the team action? Who else is after me?
Well, no, you can't do that. You have to have at least two people, and you're in the zone.
At least two people.
He's going to kill. You're going to have you and Audrey shoot you.
That's right. I can't even do it. My turn is done. Okay. My turn is done.
Oksana, she can come save you though.
Yeah,
she can bloodlust you.
Oh yeah, she can lust this.
Yeah, she can just bloodlust move too and kill that thing.
Boom,
dude. Okay.
Because you have the fire axe with a knife, you get two dice, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Two dice, 4+. Whack! Gets it with a
crit. Of course, it's the one, but it don't matter because it's already a crawler.
Oh, yeah, because
it's. It's not like charge skill where you have to move in a straight line, like, or have line of sight on shit.
Yeah.
Go around the corner. So you can wanted that thing.
Yeah.
You curved.
Curved around the corner.
You curved your fire axe, man. That's awesome. Boom. Got him.
All right. So she's got two actions left.
Yes, sir.
Move her up. Just move her two. Oh,
welcome to the Zombicide room. We're playing Zombicide together now. Look at this.
See, Honor says the crawler should just turn into a head.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, for a second there, I thought Ryan wrote, "You need a gluten-free soundboard button." I was like,
"Oh, I just realized that's my nephew."
I know I need a guillotine Ryan. Soundboard. Oh, that's your nephew. Ryan's on.
Yeah. Yo, all right, represent family.
What's up, Ryan? Yeah, family, bringing the family in. That's what we like to see.
He's in a room across the hall from me, and he plays on. And all kind of
that's
stuff.
Right. This might be the only time we ever see the guillotine.
That's right. Exactly. Well, the way he's across the hall from you, Lyle's right there. I mean, everyone thinks Lyle's in Tennessee in a whole other room, but he's actually right there.
No, I'm actually, I just turned. I just keep the lights more dim than
that. He's on the other side of that bookshelf. Yep. All right, Audrey, Big Bang, what are you doing here?
I guess she's. I'm last, if up, right? This is the end of the turn, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Then I probably don't want to trigger that room.
Yeah, I would say you don't want to trigger that room.
All right. I will have her search and see what happens, and then we can divvy up some gear or something.
Okay.
MP5.
Nice. That's all sweet. Right.
Where would you like that?
Just, how good is that thing?
You've got so much crazy gear.
Three dice, four plus.
Oh, three dice.
The bow's only one dice. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Give her that.
Okay. Do you want to put it? Do you want to equip it or no?
Yeah. You know what? Just let her hold the bow for now because we're going to just distribute some gear anyway and we can figure out what we're doing. Okay. Who needs gear? Like, who's next to me or one space away or something?
Bear has a crowbar and glass bottles. He could probably use a ranged.
Okay. And
you've got an MP5 and a rifle.
Give Bear something. Take whatever you need for him.
Circus of value.
I mean, I'll take the MP5 or the rifle, whichever you don't want.
Yeah, just go ahead. No, take the...
I'll take the MP5 then, I guess.
Yeah, take the MP5.
Cool.
He's probably gonna need it more.
Okay.
All right. I'll take your sword too if you're not using that.
No, take it, dude. Take whatever you want. Take the sword. She's good. She's good for now. She'll get something else for her zombie lane power. Something a little more.
Look at that. Useful. Circus of values.
Yeah. It is. It's value town right there.
Yeah.
We might have to give Audrey that freaking guillotine axe and give her a knife.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, that'd be ridiculous. So you got one more action, right? Or, you searched, you traded.
Yep, and then just move me
east.
Move me over, yeah.
You're playing Zombicide with us, too. Okay, a little lore there. Zombie turn, and let's go a little meta. I'm going to take a picture of us playing Zombicide in Zombicide. Here we go.
Here we go. The meta snapshot. Oh man, I miss Robo Ray Gun taking screenshots of you taking pictures of the board.
Oh yeah,
ultimate meta snapshot.
The crazy, in. All right, here we go. So zombie turn, right? Zombie turn.
Let's move these things.
Oh, in season 3, it's a unique equipment card taken out of the equipment panel featured in some missions.
Oh.
Oh, interesting.
So should we not have gotten it?
No.
It's a pimp weapon special category.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, hey, man. Luck of the draw. We just got it. We never seen it.
It's supposed to be taken out, but we didn't. Yeah, it didn't. Did we not use it?
The thing doesn't specify. Like, so how are you supposed to like really know? Like, if you're playing with the app, you just would have to like go through and yank it out before you start.
Well, you can't really go through. You just have to discard it if you draw it.
Yeah. Right.
Hmm.
I say we got it. I say we got it this time. We only killed one thing with it.
Yeah.
We only killed one thing with it.
Okay, so maybe I'll toss it to make it legit.
What are you going to what are you going to replace it with?
Maybe just like an axe. I guess I just find an axe. I mean, I killed the one thing I killed with it. Really, was just one thing, and I got a high enough roll.
You know what I think you should replace it with? Probably the hatchet.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Right. Or
rulebook. MyJay says rulebook says not to use it. Okay. So we'll replace it with like the hatchet.
You just take the next card in the deck or whatever if you wanted to. Really, I mean.
Well, it's
but
like you already did
something.
Yeah, you did a kill with it already.
Yeah.
So I'd hatchet it. I'll switch it for a hatchet. I think that's fair enough.
Okay.
Okay. So let's do.
MyJay saying that we put aside bulletproof vest, the guillotine, the Molotov, the nail bat, and the wounded cards.
Yeah.
Also pull out all the.
I've never seen the bulletproof vest either.
Yeah, I've never seen that either.
That's weird. I wonder if there was an up. No, that wouldn't make sense.
I think a bulletproof vest is like.
That's something you have to find again as well, I believe.
Angry neighbors thing or something, possibly.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, oh yeah, I think that is angry neighbor. Yeah, maybe that's why. When we start playing with that, it'll be in there. That's good to know. Hey guys, this is all a learning opportunity, so.
Here we go, play it.
We all learn. Thanks, MyJay. Awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this.
Yeah, we don't want to have our mission be invalidated.
Yeah.
So
yeah, exactly. We're gonna beat this thing.
We did. Chat seems to agree with that. We just kind of did right with that by just tossing it and replacing
we'll
it. So
okay, so we got a Fatty Skinner and a Walker.
It wasn't like you murdered half the board with it or anything. So.
Yeah.
Good catch early on. Good catch, guys. That's how we do. We do it here. This is how we do. Do-doop-do-do.
Yeah, good thing MyJay caught that, because otherwise we'd heard about it like 2 days later. Yeah,
oh,
that
yeah.
Mission.
After I go and murder five zombies with it right in that one swing, I'm like, blah!
Mission didn't count.
All right.
just going crazy.
Go to your character. Toss it.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Before
we forget.
Before
we're
people get mad.
About it.
Where is it?
There it is. It was in his back pocket.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So I'm going to toss
it. Just toss it. Yeah.
Do I get to keep it? I have to find another card, though.
Yeah.
Melee, we're saying. Oh, the hatchet's What's not the... in. We're not playing with the hatchet because we're not playing with
Thompson
City.
I guess the axe is the most close to it.
Fire axe is probably the
next closest. Just take the axe. Well, actually, it says pull out all the bow, crowbar, and fire axe cards. So if you would search it, you would never find it. So I guess, what is it? It's take the saber, because it's two dice, four plus. The guillotine was four dice, four plus two damage. It's like a mini
sword
version
is almost closer.
You're not supposed to have the starting gear in there once you get your starting gear for your characters and name. They're supposed to just not ruin the deck.
So
it's just I think the saber is literally half as good as the guillotine. Right, because the other one was four dice, four plus two damage.
All right.
And this is two dice, four plus two
damage.
Okay, cool.
Let's just.
So I have a saber. Okay.
Yeah.
I think, chat, we agree with that. Is everything cool?
Are we good? Are we good? No witch hunt? Boom. No, thanks, guys. Thank you so much. That's awesome. Okay, so is it game time?
Yeah, it's game time.
It's our turn.
All right, where are my guys? My guy, Terry's the furthest back. Right.
He's in the bathroom on the left. Yeah.
Okay.
He's blending into the bathroom tiles, the clean bathroom tiles.
Start with bear.
Start with bear.
Activate. Yeah. And he's just gonna charge ahead. Move him three to the east.
Then you're gonna trigger this thing.
Yeah.
Boom, he triggers it.
So you want to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Or 1, 2?
Yeah, two, yeah, three, yeah.
Four. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom.
Skinner.
Next is a Skinner every manhole.
Yeah, there's a manhole up there. Just in the north. In the middle street. There you go.
Nephew said he's taking a long crap. The dude stuck in the bathroom.
Oh, we got a runner. Let's get a runner.
Okay.
And then your room is a... Okay. Boom.
All right. Where am I on XP? 5? Okay.
Yeah, he's at 5, yeah.
Okay. Let me... Wait.
No, you're at 3. That was 3 actions.
I was 3? Okay. All right, so Terry's going to go... 1, 2, 3... Oh, man, I'm so far away.
Not me.
You could go 1, 2 team action to gain a...
Yeah, and then move everybody forward?
Yeah.
Yeah, I might do that. Go east, and then do a move so everybody in this room can move up 1.
So you went move, team action.
Yep.
Okay, you got 1 more action.
And just, I guess, move in with Bear. Just don't want to be left behind. Okay.
All right. ETG.
All right. Where's our girl Oksana at? Where's she at? She's in that room with the 4. Okay. Yeah, she can just bloodlust in and kill that thing.
Yeah.
Just jump in, kill it.
Yeah. Yep.
I guess you can.
Yeah, saves an action.
It saves an action. Yeah.
Whips it out.
It's awesome.
There it is.
Oh.
Oh.
That's my first big miss.
Yeah. That's a 2.
Oh, no. You can't start doing this. This is bad for us.
Swing again. Yeah, this is upsetting the balance.
Swings again. Right.
Try it again.
Got him.
There it is.
Yeah, that's more like it.
Yeah, that's better.
Maybe it was just a little hiccup. It was a hiccup.
All right. Now go right ahead over and hit that other one. She can bloodlust kill that one.
Can you use it multiple times?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Dude. Oh, my God. Wait, what?
Yeah, that's crazy.
You can use bloodlust over and over?
Yeah. Are you going to go kill the runner? Which one do you want to go for? You can go for the runner or walker.
Get the runner. Kill the runner.
Go for the runner.
Yep.
Yo, that's very...
Scott Power.
Right. YOLO, dude.
Scott Power time. Oh, no.
That's all right. We're good. That's we got cleanup coming up.
Yeah, we got cleanup crew. We got everybody else going, so.
Yeah, we're good. We're safe.
It was worth it.
Audrey.
All right. Audrey, she can go. She got 1, 2, and then.
She's gonna save her friend.
Oh,
you have your urban mage.
Yeah, urban mage.
Okay.
You're gonna save your friend.
Yeah. 1, 2, there. Swing. There we go.
Oh wait, you're gonna go into yellow, by the way. If you do this.
Ooh, that's true. Do we want to do this? We have 1 more room to activate.
Okay. Then no. Somebody else gonna have to. Okay. Chris, you sure you can kill it?
Yeah. So you went.
All right. Well, she started in the room behind that one too.
Right.
The rest of them.
Right. We'll have her.
Yeah.
Okay.
You have all 3 actions.
So.
Plus, we still have a team shoot.
Right. Okay. First of all, does somebody have a scope for that rifle or no?
Yeah, someone does.
Yes. One of my guys, I think, has a scope.
Terry does.
Yeah.
There he goes.
He's in the room.
Yeah, next room over.
Okay, have her search first, and then she'll move over and take, do the trade and make the scoped rifle.
Got a pistol.
Okay.
Okay, move over.
And move over and then trade with, what's his name?
Trades with Terry. You're taking a scope, I assume?
Yeah, take the scope, put it on a rifle.
Yes.
Might as well. That way, if we get into a situation where we do have to shoot it in another room, we can pick our target.
Yeah, cool. You don't want to equip it?
Yeah, go ahead. I don't think it'll matter. But yeah, go ahead.
You just can't shoot in the same zone that you're in. Oh, but you already have a melee weapon, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I have a melee weapon, so I'm good. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, put the rifle on her.
Yeah, now you look awesome.
This kid works for he doesn't.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, here comes the stormtrooper.
Maybe you shouldn't charge in with the guy that can only shoot ranged.
Oh, she already put it. She's already way ahead of me. MyJ says, interesting. Season 3 comes with a nail bat, but not bat or nails, which is why you keep it out normally. Oh. Because, yeah, I thought we played a mission where you could find the nail bat.
The season
yeah, there
three,
was. Yeah.
The season 3 nail bat is a, is like the flaming. It's a flaming nail bat. Isn't it like a red weapon, I think?
Oh, there's not like a regular nail bat?
I thought, let me look.
The season 3 version is like, I think it's an ultra red.
No, it's just a nail bat.
Just a nail bat.
Just a nail bat, but yeah, MyJ's right. You can't build it. You can't build it because that's Toxic City Mall stuff.
Oh, yeah. Interesting.
But there was a mission we played where you could find the nail bat.
That was like a few,
Oh, no dogs. Okay.
You might want to... You might want to use your other dude first.
Yeah.
Because you need to go save, what's your name?
Yeah. Save Oksana, dude.
You know, not everyone needs to survive in this mission, Eric.
Yeah, but do you really want probably one of your most like powerful characters to die right now?
Not everyone needs to survive this mission.
You've been overridden with... That comment's been overridden.
I have one swing with a crowbar. All right.
Strike that from the record. Just...
1-2 Okay, hopefully I kill it with a crowbar.
Get it done.
Oh,
Chris.
No.
Chris. Well, at least you're going to share the hits.
Looks like I got to... Oh, I can't do it. Yeah, we're going to have to take a hit. Cool Joe can't do anything.
Too far back to do a weapon swap and get the kill on.
So I'm going
to
search.
Wow.
Because I'm Cool Joe. Oh, I have a sword now. Give me it.
All right, well, you can move up and shoot. Roll 10 dice to kill this one guy.
Yes! Here we go.
I think you might get him.
Let me see if I can stormtrooper him.
I was saying, 70%.
Yes!
Death call.
Okay. Oh,
and
wow.
No ones. Wow, no ones. I got a crit.
There's like nothing left of that zombie.
That's right. Splattered blood spray everywhere. There we go. Crits for the people. Crits for the people.
Wow, that was actually a very good roll, dude.
One guy. I'll never get that again. On the one guy that didn't matter. Okay, I'm at 3 now. I made the only noise. Okay, good. Intern. Oh, we get
zombie
attacked.
Turn. Okay, so Oksana takes a hit, and your boy takes a hit.
Oh, no. Okay, so Oksana takes a hit. What do you want to lose? The knife? Or do you want to keep the knife?
I don't know. I almost probably feel like I should keep it.
I actually think the knife is pretty...
Yeah, knife, we can give you a melee, too. Yeah,
screw it. Toss the fire axe.
Tosses the fire axe. Takes a wound.
Running around.
Knife OP, dude.
Okay, and then good job, Travis. You're going to lose the sawed off. Screw this thing. Nah, sawed up. Yeah.
Dude, you're lore, dude.
I can't throw away my lore. My lore is the bow and the urban mage. I kind of want to throw away the crowbar. I suck with that thing, but I need a melee. So,
before you throw the crowbar away, make sure that one of us can open a door with something.
We have somebody else.
We have the chainsaw. We have the chainsaw. Yeah,
we have a chainsaw.
Plus, didn't somebody else have a fire axe too? Didn't we have more than one of those
probably
to start?
Yeah, I'm gonna throw away the sawed off.
Yeah, I think you're right. Yeah,
I threw the sawed off away. You can eat my sawed off, zombie bastard. Okay, it's a zombie turn, right?
Yeah. So now they move.
Yeah, they, that one ate us. Dash is possibly would have brought a medic at this mission. For this mission,
you know,
this
I thought about the medic when we first played this, but I figure we all didn't have to survive. So I wanted to get somebody that had a better blue skill. That was like a more like an active blue skill.
Blue skills are key, I think, when you're doing this kind of thing. Yeah, I mean, medic probably would have been okay, but.
Yeah, but then you know you're counting on getting hurt. You know what I mean? And you don't want to count on getting hurt.
It's okay, guys. I got this, and then you're dead.
Yeah, Yeah, we got a priest in the party. Oh. You're the guy laying on the floor in the raid. One.
Yeah.
It's like,
I had no mana.
I need drinks.
It's taking two people with medic.
Fatty.
Blue.
And Walker.
Because there's a guy from like the starting group, like one of the box groups that can get it, and I think Dr. House like starts with it too.
Yeah, Dr. House starts with it.
So you could, in theory, have two people with medic in blue if you wanted to.
Dr. House, what a great show! I love that show.
I got it. Yeah, Daff, it's true.
And then the final.
How many games do I play babysitters?
Hey, I get to go.
Oh, yep. All right, Audrey. I guess we're going to go into yellow because...
Yeah, Audrey gets a turn. It's the last activation. That was the last thing, too.
Yeah.
So, Audrey, right. Boom. 2, 3. Activate.
She can just...
Whatever, I shouldn't have activated you.
All right. Well, she can just shoot that runner.
Oh, yeah, she has the rifle with the scope.
Oh, that's right.
Dude, she can just shoot it, yeah.
So he takes his...
Yeah, hell yeah.
He's going to want it, this thing. Yep. Ready? Pow! Got him. Boom! And that's a big old level up.
Level up.
Okay.
Oh.
Nice. Okay, we're going to yellow, boys. Boom.
Perfect.
No going back now.
Yep.
Nope. Okay.
Go big or go home.
Actually, yep. Because this is technically during the zombie turn? Yeah. So this noise token will clear, won't it?
Because
after the zombie turn, then I clear him.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Well, just kill some more.
Okay. So you got. Yeah, that's right. You can kill these other three.
Yep.
Bang. Oh, big whiff.
One.
Shoots again.
Kidding me?
Got it. One.
Okay. Yeah. One.
And then one more. Nice.
Easy. Nice.
I can't complain. I've had like two misses the whole game. That's it.
Yeah.
I killed like 50 zombies.
Okay, yeah. So now it'll be your turn again. Now it's your turn again. So you can start with Oksana or her. Boom.
We'll go with Oksana first.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bayul.
Yeah. All right.
I mean, you could even pick up the axe if you wanted to level up, too.
Yeah, I mean, unless somebody... Who else is there that like needs the XP? Is everybody else okay?
You know, your buddy Travis that came in there to save you? Your good buddy Travis?
Has about the same XP as you.
Travis does not deserve the XP after his failure.
Whoever the lowest...
Joe's at 3.
Joe is pretty low.
Terry's...
Oh, Terry one. Should probably take it. He has 1.
Yeah, I'll leave it. I'll leave it for one of those guys.
Okay.
She'll get enough XP on her own. Wrong person. There you go.
There you go.
Okay. She'll bloodlust up into that room and kill that. Wait, does Travis have any other weapons or no? He just got... He doesn't have anything good.
Whoa, why was the Travis hate?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm kind of worthless. Okay. I'm just half-lord and hurt.
That's all right.
Half-lord.
All right. Oh, wait. Have her move west one. You're gonna love this.
Oh my god, do a trade and then do a lust. Nice, dude.
Trade?
Yep.
Get her something.
Anything,
good.
Like a sword or a saber.
Sword?
Sword or like, I don't know. Yeah, a sword or chainsaw or something.
Yeah,
got
sword
a knife,
gives you three dice, so you'd have 4 dice at 4 plus.
Oh, dude, that's good.
Sword or the saber or whatever.
I'll give you the sword, man. Sweet. Three things I'm not using.
Yeah, sword. Whichever one's better. You guys know these ones better than I do.
Plus, you're awesome.
For once, you got one up on me.
And you've got knives on your guns, so you're kind of half-lord, too.
Yeah.
And a sword's just a big knife, so.
So that's 2, and then she can bloodlust up in there and try and kill that last one.
So that was 1 over searched, and then bloodlust to...
All right. Bloodlust with the S-word, with the knife.
Knife S-word? Oh, I didn't know. I thought the sound effect would be in the app, but it's not. Shwing.
Go.
Oh, that's double crits. Easy. That's a
double crit, but that's also a crawler.
But it's also a crawler.
Oh.
It's
Just more XP. That's all.
There you go. For the people. Crits for the people. You're getting the crits for the people. For the people. Not only does he bring you codes, he brings you crits, people. He brings you crits.
He's traveled a long way.
He's traveled far. He carries Pokemon.
Yeah, bearing crits.
There we go. Okay, Audrey.
No, she can shoot the crawler.
Pew! Oh, he gets it, bearing the crit for the people.
Just straight up easy mode.
Brings it in. Yeah, you've got the easiest mode, the easiest freaking weapons, dude. Boom. All right.
Then we're going east one and into that room with Oksana. Right there. And then she can shoot out the door.
Oh, yeah. Look at this.
It's just cleared. We're just along for the ride, dude.
I know. Oh.
I can't kill them all. At least
oh, those twos are coming up on the crit bet.
There it is. Crits or twos, nothing else. That's it. Crits or
twos always. He's going to try to clear it? Try to shoot again?
Yeah. One more time.
Oh!
Damn.
Okay. The brick. Brick Slump. City.
Yep. Sorry. She did her job.
All right, Joe.
Joe. What am I going to do?
Joe.
Stormtrooper Joe's going to come in.
Yep, Joe.
Yep.
Joe's going to jump in, whip out his MAC-10s. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh my, so much, so much dice. How many ones you rolled?
Just got one.
Okay, it's only one crawler comes out.
Okay.
Blinded by the light.
I got two there. All right. Okay. Goes to five. Okay, and then I'm going to whip it out again, I guess. Finish this dude off. Got him with a crit. Really crits, yeah. There's just so many dice being thrown around. Too easy. That puts me at six, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. In Joe's turn. Oh, Travis, the champ, as I like to call him. Here we go, Travis, the champ. Okay, I'm not going to trigger this, right?
No, you're not going to trigger it.
Probably, yeah, that's probably a bad idea. Do some searches and distribute some gear, whatever you want
to. Oh, guys, we got the gasoline.
We got it.
Yeah. All right. So now what can we do?
We can make Monotop, boys.
We get that nasty A-bomb, or we're good.
Yeah. Which we haven't gotten yet. That's right. So I was going to go 1-2, what?
Parkour.
In turn. Terry's turn. All right.
Terry's going to go down to the X and pick that thing up.
Pick that thing up.
Actually, no. Go, start with Bear, sorry. Bear is going to... search.
Guys, we got Dually Gasolina.
This is amazing.
He can just make the Molotov while he's at it.
Yep.
Waste time trading.
And he picks it up and just makes the Molotov.
Yep.
Boom.
You guys missed your lucky charm last game. That's all. All
right. And then go... east and then north.
All right.
Terry's going to go in, grab the X.
Some XP.
Was there grab that? Whoa, there goes the microphone.
Objective achieved.
So go right to six, not levels up, but close.
Yep. And now move one north and then team move everybody north.
There you go.
Yeah.
How about that?
Yeah.
Okay. Use the team move. End's turn. Zombie turn.
Let's move.
Dude, I can't believe we found back-to-back gas. Yeah, amazing.
That's what happens when you call me in to play with you guys. We're in this
game. Of course.
I'm undefeated, man. The only time we've ever had to do like a reset or a redo is because Chris goofed up and forgot about the barricade that one match. That was awesome.
Sea Otter.
That didn't really count.
Sea Otter, it only took one. There's a door that goes to that room, so he only took one move to go get the X.
There's a door here.
People are saying burpees for Chris.
What? Did someone buy burpees for me? We don't have the sounds on, so I don't hear the... Oh, damn. Who is it? Who is JXM? Damn.
Yo, JXM has been gambling, and he's...
Yo, Ryan's
just rolling him up.
Ryan's asking for the Snorlax.
All right, Snorlax is hitting the things here. All right, what are we gonna? What's my music for this? That's too loud. Jesus, that's loud.
I'll be back.
Chris is he's gonna be back. Okay, here we go. I gotta do this for you people. Here we go. Count them up. Here we go.
There you go. All right, guys. Once again, if you're tuning in right now, rip your ears, but also welcome to Fit Camp, where we crit to get fit. As you can see, the native Snorlax in his natural environment. Really grunting down there. I don't know about you guys, but it looks like he's slowing down a little bit. Dude. I don't know if you can hear me, but you gotta change the amount on this. He's also been drinking IPA all night, which I'm sure helps. Oh man. Where are you, dude? What number? Is that it?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah,
it's good. Wow, dude. That's probably more burpees than you've done in your entire life.
I need a drink. I remember doing those things in football, like full pads in the summer. I wanted to die. I wanted to die. Thank you, JXM. I love that you're so dedicated to the stream, that you care about my health.
You okay with her, Chris?
Shouldn't the 3 to 4 zombies be moving to the right? They are. Oh, no, they're not. Are you talking about the middle? They have no access to us. I think is what he's talking about, right? Rod Roy?
I don't know. The ones out in the street?
Three, yep, on the 3 to 4, the 3-4
spawn. Oh, yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 versus 1, 2, 3.
Oh, yeah, there's a door over there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. They go around the side. They go around the building. Awesome, Rod Roy. Thank you.
Good job, guys.
Was there anything here?
Was there anything there that should move, or do they move south?
No, I think you're good.
Actually, those ones on the street should be moving around the side too, because the noisiest 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2. So
you have to remember, there's actually a shorter path over there that I've been accounting for splits.
Oh, okay.
This way, it's shorter.
Oh, okay.
So.
And Majay is asking if the group that's by the door in the center should have been moving around the building before. So
that group should be going north.
The ones that were once up there probably should have went that way too.
Yeah, no, but they weren't those already on the 3-4 last the turn before, so they actually should be on the 5R tile now. Like 2 turns ago. They were like on the 3-4 spot or something.
Do you remember what they were?
I don't remember what they were, because I don't know which ones came from the cul-de-sac spawn versus which one came from the 3-4 spawn.
Does chat remember? It might have been the fatties. Like, I think these two were from the 5 spawn.
Oh, from that spawn? Yeah. So maybe these. Okay, and then those three should have been on that spot. Okay. Okay.
I think that fares it up. And then those two should be here?
No, they're there because they started from the spawn, and that was, it took them 2 turns to go up there. Yeah.
Okay, I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
Okay, I think we're good now, right? Good call. Rogroy started the ball rolling on that. Seahotter says he's holding those crits for the giveaways. You're a smart man. But if you don't do your burpees, you won't live long enough, Seahotter. You got to do the burpees. Keep that heart rate up. Keeps you feeling good. And here's ETG chugging down Mountain Dew. ETG could do like 40 burpees like right now. He would just be like,
poof, no. Poof, poof,
poof. No. All right, rotate the camera. Let's keep going.
I'm too old and out of shape for that.
Okay, so we got the movement done.
We gotta do the spawn. All right.
Yeah.
1556.
Okay, 1556. Yellows now, guys. Yellows.
Okay. One on the one. So far, same as the blues, so no big deal.
Yellow 4.
All right, that's a little different.
we avoided the blue.
Good timing. Oh my god. Amazing.
Twice.
Is everything. Twice.
We missed it.
We're at 1, 2, 3.
Can't believe that. That's amazing. We missed the bomb spawn in yellow and in a bomb spawn in blue. That's perfect.
Good. The bed card doesn't count. And then the 5th one, 4.
Good shape.
Very nice.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I don't know.
Okay.
Oh. Taff says, I think someone followed.
Yeah. Somebody,
oh, we got a new follower. We got a new follower. Lord King Savage. Welcome to the best camp on Twitch. I like how I have to do this like old school style before I actually had like Twitch alerts.
Yeah.
Stupid new OBS. Sorry, you don't get your sound, but I'll play it for you anyway. Welcome to the best camp on Twitch, King Savage. It's good to have you. Good to have you. You chose wisely.
I saw it. It gave me the thing that he was watching because he's on my list. So
he's on your list? Oh
yeah,
watch out, guys!
Guys,
Eric's got lists for people. He's got lists of people.
Eric's got a hit list.
he's one of the Pokemon people.
Oh, nice! Oh,
awesome!
He came for the Pokemon. He got the Pikachu. Pika. Hey, King Savage, you have one of these? I'll trade you this for 10 packs. I think that's how they do it in the scene, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to trigger this thing, right?
Yeah, trigger.
I'm going to activate Travis first. Wait, no. What's...
Oh, man. You probably want to do Joe first.
Oh, I can go 0-1. Okay, yeah. I'm going to go Joe first. Joe's going to move up.
Stormtrooper.
Stormtrooper. You'll get caught up in the stormtrooping.
All right. Activated. So let's spawn this thing in yellow. So we've got 1, 2, only 3 rooms.
Daff, yeah. Chris is showing his Lissandre Pokemon card, which he's like pumped about because he found out it was $30.
Yeah, what do you think about that, Daff, huh? What, next level? Boom. My kid found this. He's 3. He knows how to pick the cards. This is my epic deck. You guys can't beat this deck. Like ETG says, this isn't a big enough deck to be anything, but it's enough. It's saturated with power.
Boom.
Okay, next. Oh, zombie deck has run out. Whoa. We have to reshuffle now.
Hopefully,
this is the only reshuffle we have to do.
So, okay. Three walkers. If we can just book it now to the top.
I've got all these Michael Jackson walkers. Look at this. They're doing like the moonwalker.
Oh, dude, yeah. Was that from the Bad video?
Was it Bad? I don't know. No, it wasn't Bad. It was a
the Smooth Criminal one where they're leaning smooth over.
Yeah.
They're all Smooth Criminal in it up in my box. All right, three. All the Skinners. Wait a second. What? Oh, what? I did two runners, three Skinners. What happened to my other spawn card? Why isn't it showing the last one? Oh, we reshuffled. That's right.
Yeah.
And then one runner every manhole.
Yeah.
What do we got? We're on two different tiles.
Yep.
We got this one.
And then in there.
Yep.
One up.
Okay. There you go. I think that's it. Okay.
Oh, Daff, Chris has a Charizard as well.
I have the original Charizard. Yeah, let's see. Do you have a Charizard? Like this? Shiny, as Eric says. This is awesome. Look at that. Awesome. Yeah. Bring it. Best deck in A. Here we go.
Challenge is out there. Now we have to get Chris on the... on the game.
Yep. Blah, 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 blah. I got four.
How many ones you roll?
One, two, three, one. So four. So two, three. No crits, but we got to bring the crawlers out. So I level up.
Go, Dab says she is the $200 Charizard.
Level up. $200 Charizard? Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, it's like one of the original first print run type.
Oh my god, first edition?
Yo, I'd sell that thing in a heartbeat. Sell that thing.
Don't let Evil Ed have it. He'll sell it for a car.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Yo, was that a McAvoy?
I totally
was
got McAvoy in here. No. Oh yeah, it is. It is a McAvoy.
It's a McAvoy.
McAvoy crits for the people to kill a crawler. Kill one crawler. I roll a epic roll. There we go, 9 crits. Throw the crits.
Let me give people an extra crit for the McAvoy.
Oh, the McAvoy crit.
Got it.
Okay, gotsta.
Gotsta.
Okay, and then I'm going to move up. Whoa, one. Yeah. Is there any point in me moving up? Are we just trying to stay together, or should I hang back? Or
We're trying to stay together.
Okay. Yeah. We're going to try to work this out, girl? We're going to try to stay together?
Yeah.
All right, try to stay together.
Yeah. It's fine, dude.
I'm just wondering about this
Al Green
crew down here, this big group outside. I guess I'm going to go 1, 2, and try to... I can't...
You know, reap this, dude.
I guess.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm gonna team action move here.
All right.
I call it team action move. I call it move.
Nice. Horn.
And then...
All right.
I'm going to go 1. Team action move, 1, and then I'll get 2 shots. I'm taking out these runners. Got him with a crit.
With the crit, with the extra damage for no reason.
Score.
Again. Boom. It's 11 crits. Looking good for the crit team. Team crit. Okay,
feeling
and then
good.
One more action. If I pick this up, I get to level up.
Who else needs it more than you? Because you're close and you're a Reaper.
And I'm the Not Reaper. Good. Terry's almost there. Bear's almost there.
Bear's almost Everybody. There.
Oksana's almost there. Audrey's there.
Everybody's okay. On. Or
okay.
Everybody. I could search.
All right. So, yeah, I mean, you could search. You can pick it up. Doesn't matter. Looks like it doesn't matter who picks it up now.
Oh, got the saber.
Oh, Sabra.
I'm going to put that in and... put my crowbar in the back.
Okay. Damn it. Put the crowbar in the back. Damn it. Put the crowbar in the back.
Get in my... Okay. Intern. All right. Terry time. Welcome to Terrytown.
Welcome to Terrytown. What does Bear have?
S-word, MP5. Throw a Molotov at the door.
All right. Let's do Terry. So I just open this door? ETG is going after me, right?
We're going to have to spawn the two rooms in there, but yeah.
Yeah, let's do it.
Oops. Wait a minute. Hold up.
Holding up.
You have... Hold on. He could... Where's Terry at? Is he in the room with, like, the other people?
Yep.
Is he up above? I'm confused.
Yeah, he's in the room with other people.
He could... Chris already used the move, actually.
Yeah, he used the move, yeah.
Okay, never mind. I was like, wait a minute.
Yeah, I know.
But, like, Bear could go... Oh, you have the crowbar in your back pocket.
Yeah, it's okay. I can always do the
because Terry has.
Oh
the,
no.
I guess you get one shot with Terry. No, you don't.
Well, actually, I can get Bear into. It sucks because like. How many actions does Bear have? Three.
Three.
Damn it. Okay.
He's still blue too. So.
Yeah.
Hmm.
I was about to say. I was like, if he can get in position. By the door.
So you have to go with your first guy, your other guy first.
Yeah, I have to go with it. Yeah.
Productive.
Oh, Ryan, okay because hey, we just got a new camper join us. Really loud and for the funsies. Ryan yeah. Stens. That's hey. Your. That's just down the hall from ETG. What's going on, buddy? Thanks for hanging out with us.
Yo, down the hall?
Just closer in the family now. Just closer.
Kids in go. The hall? all right. So actually, no. This is going to be good. As long as all of us are standing by the door... ETG, you could do the team move shoot, and we can all shoot in there if we don't.
Okay.
All right. So, yeah. All right. Use Travis first or Terry first. I mean, and then open the door.
So go 1, 2, 3. Opens the door. Hey, Lyle, you gotta open this door.
Oh yeah. Next level.
Oh, that makes noise. Okay. And then you're done?
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, he's done.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm done.
Bear.
Bear's going to go 1, 2 and shoot.
And then shoots with the MP4.
Oh, wait. Before Bear goes, you have to spawn the rooms.
Oh, that's yeah, right. You open spawn. The door. That's right.
Yeah.
So.
I'm going to move him back then.
Yeah. Back. Do the pink X room first and then.
Yep. Pink Epps room, one runner. Next.
Yeah, I know, Jake. Sound the it's not quite the right sound. Not quite.
Okay, Chris, loading up the room to give us plenty to shoot at.
Yeah. Right. Okay. Now it's Bear's turn. Right.
Okay. Right. Now, yep. 1, 2, and then shoot.
Better not miss.
Double up.
You got one. Oh,
damn it.
Got one. Needed two. Not quite there, baby.
A little stormtrooper there.
It's okay.
Intern.
All right.
ETG.
All right.
How crazy are you feeling?
Well, I can't go bloodlust in the room because then everybody else can't do the team maneuver. Well, I could have them go do that first.
Oh, that's right.
You could sort of trade for a range weapon and just get in the area so that you can participate in the shoot action.
From Audrey? Yeah, I can. You could get pistol from Audrey, I guess. Or take the rifle.
Pistol, a bow. What else we got?
Bow's better, yeah.
Bow's better, yeah, that's true.
What does everybody else have?
Anything else? I don't think we have.
Who has a good one that's in the back pocket?
The Dooley Mac-10s. My wound
there.
Okay.
Okay. It looks like the bow is the best one. That's just.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah. All
right.
So what are you gonna do? You're gonna trade for the bow?
Get the bow. Not fond of that idea, but because it kind of screws her up for afterwards. But that's okay.
Hey man, you don't. Yeah, you do you, man.
Yeah, do what you want.
I mean, because it's the bow. It's only one shot. You know, that's adding to the mix. But
because I was gonna say I could. Yeah, just go ahead and do it. We're gonna get that shot, and I'll have time to switch it around afterwards. It's fine.
Okay, you're gonna get the team shoot in. Okay.
Yeah. So, she needs to get a team shoot. It's not gonna help her cause any to do anything else really at this point.
Yeah,
that's one action.
All right. Then she just goes up and hangs with the group.
Yeah.
There you go.
Okay. Bonk. Audrey.
All right. She's gonna go. What, 1, 2?
Yep.
You're last to go, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, 1, 2?
Yeah. And then we take a do I finish turns. My action, or do we do the team? Yeah.
It doesn't matter whichever, right?
Okay. All right.
Take a shot. Let her, and
yeah, take a shot and then
take a couple shots. Oh.
All right. Sorry, get him out of the way. Get him out of the way.
A room full of zombies and you have a sniper rifle. Shoot again, I guess.
Yeah.
Got one. Boom. Right.
Yeah. Got one out of there at least. And then we do this.
Okay. And then team action. Shoot.
Shoot.
All right.
Shoot.
Dav said someone hosted.
Oh, yeah. Late to the table. Thank you so much for the host, Late to the Table. Check them out, twitch.tv/late to the table. They're on Connecticut. They're kind of neighbors.
CT hype.
Yeah, Late to the Table. Thank you so much. I see. Okay, so who's going to shoot first in that group?
I think we go and like whoever the current turn is and just go around the horn or whatever you want to do.
Right. Audrey first.
Makes sense.
Here.
Yeah.
She's on her. Yeah. Just go ahead and go with her.
Bang. Got one kind of rolled off the table.
Got him. Got one. Nice.
Okay. She got her job done. Right. And then Terry.
We got. All right.
Whips out his MP5. Let's see if he can level up. Blah, 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 blah. Two with a crit.
Nice.
Crits for the people.
Any ones there? And I can't see them.
No. Okay. You got two. Boom, boom. And that's a level up.
Nice.
Levels up.
Feeling it.
Learn. Cool.
We got, who else got there? Bear and Oksana.
Did I take the zombies off yet? I don't think so.
No, yeah, I don't think he did.
Okay. And then who?
Bear and Oksana.
Bear. Let's go with Bear. MP5.
Blah, blah, blah. Okay.
Oh, three with a crit. One, two, three. Nice. With a crit level.
I like that.
There you go.
Yep. Finally.
Doing this is work. Working out.
Yeah.
It's working out pretty good. I feel good about this.
Yes. I feel real good about it.
Ooh, that sound is pouring out the door. Okay, and then who's next?
Oksana. Oh yeah, look, this one—the one shot with Oksana is gonna be.
This is
gonna be worth
the
it.
One bow shot here. Got it.
Yeah.
Boom.
Boom. Totally worth. Totally worth. Yeah. That was amazing.
Got it. It's all that training in the Aaron at House Aaron. Okay. Killer, right. Man. Sweet.
Good turn.
Now that runner can get us. In turn.
That's right.
Really zombie turn.
Okay, zombie turn. Yeah, that runner gets up on us.
We're going to have a huge wad of crap to fight through on our way back through.
Yeah. Yeah. We're going to need Stormtrooper Joe to really step up the game.
Stormtrooper Joe.
What's Joe doing with the MAC-10s gunning stuff down? He had one job. What's he doing?
Oh, man. He's like, I forgot that. I don't want to search no more.
Right. Yeah, at least now we'll have that room, that pathway and room cleared. All we have to do is send someone in to grab that DMX and then we can just start.
Yep.
And get spot. Right.
Did you see that DMX? Yeah. Did you say we got a DMX?
Oh, DMX.
Oh. Okay, here we go.
All right. 2446. Majay says two at the door should go inside.
Really?
1, 2, 3, 12, 13. Yes, he is correct.
Okay. Good thing Majay is gone.
Yep. Just by one. It was like off by one.
Four there. Four more. Oh. We got to be careful. We're getting low on the count.
Look at that.
Okay. All right.
That was an orange A-bomb.
Dude, this is amazing.
Two. Then.
All right, the six spawn.
Two.
Two. And then we have one more.
Yeah, we're getting low on the count. We don't want to get too low. One.
Okay.
Okay, that is literally the last walker.
Okay. Wow. All right. We got to kill stuff.
All the Skinner walkers are out.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Joe might have to go into weapon search. We might need some more firepower.
Yeah. Majay says get to orange fast now to avoid the yellow A-bomb card.
I have to confiscate those MAC-10s.
That is true. It's like now that we saw the orange A-bomb card, we can just rush right to orange.
Okay, time to start killing stuff. Boom. But before we continue on, we're going to jump over here to the intro screen, and we're going to take a quick break because it's almost time for part three. We're heading towards the end, guys. We're grabbing the last two objectives, and we're going to kill a lot of stuff and just blow through these crowds now, right?
Yep, basically.
We're going to kill this mission.
We have to grab the pink X, and we're going to haul ass to the other side of the building.
Time to get crazy. We got Molotovs. Oh, it's going to be good. It's going to be good. So join us for part three.